When I was a young boy, I used to go to my grandparents every summer and spend some time. It was fun. We'd go fishing, go for walks and stuff. But the one problem was my grandfather was a dentist. Now, you see, I loved candy when I was a small boy. In fact, you can say I still love it. But anyways, my grandfather being a dentist, he would never let me have candy. So one day, I decided we were going to have a little game. My grandfather stacked some candy up in a little pyramid like this. And he said, if you can tell me which colors on top, I'll give you all the candy you want. Well, I knew it was red, purple, blue, green, yellow, red. I knew red was on top. But he would cover the candy just like this. Then he would turn the can over. Now he'd say, what color's on top? Well, I knew that purple was on the bottom. Purple, blue, green, yellow, red. But when he removed, you saw that the red one was still on top. So I said, give me one more try. So he said, sure. So he covered it, turned it over, said, okay, what color's on top? Now I knew, maybe I missed the first time, but I knew, I was staring at him. I knew that the now purple one was on top, but yet he still showed me red was on top. So I never got any candy, never.